What exactly causes stroke? I am Dr. Srinivasan Paramasivam, neurosurgeon and neuroendovascular surgeon at Apollo Hospitals and Apex Medical Center, Chennai. Overall, the stroke risk is increased as you get older. The more older you get, the more the risk of stroke. The family history. If somebody in your family has suffered a stroke, then you also carry a risk of developing a stroke. To understand what causes stroke, we need to understand the basic mechanism of stroke. Ischemic stroke is due to lack of blood supply to the brain, which is due to blockage in the blood vessel. What causes this blockage? Most commonly, it is called atherosclerotic block. Like in the heart, the blood vessels of the brain too gets blocked over a period of time. But there are certain factors which causes or accelerates this process of atherosclerosis. For example, high blood pressure, diabetes, obesity, high cholesterol, excessive smoking, excess alcohol intake can all accelerate the atherosclerosis, and over a period of time causes a stroke all of a sudden at one point of time. There are some unfortunate individuals. In them, the heartbeat may not be regular. We call it as fibrillation. Atrial fibrillation can cause clot in the heart that can throw up the clot that goes to the brain to block the blood vessels of the brain. And there are some other individuals who are genetically prone. Their blood is prone to form clots, and they too are at a higher risk of stroke. On the other hand, hemorrhagic stroke is caused by bleeding inside or outside the brain, is predominantly due to excessive blood pressure. To reduce the risk factor for stroke, you need to lead an active, healthy lifestyle. Exercise regularly, maintain your weight, avoid smoking, avoid alcohol intake, control your diabetes, hypertension, and do a regular periodic health check. Thank you.